Hello, phone connected.
Good morning, people. Good morning, YouTube. Dr. Shekhar here. Welcome back to my channel. Today is 23rd of August. The time is around 6:26 in the morning. Going for a very small breakfast ride. As usual, to Bangalore Highway. It is Hassan Highway, Kunigal Road, whatever you call it. I'll just go to either Swati Delicacy or Dhruva Tare. Have a cup of coffee, have some breakfast, and head back home. And it has rained like anything yesterday in Bangalore. And usually during Ganesha Chaturthi, it rains almost all the year. So similarly, it rained yesterday also, and it rained heavily, frankly speaking. Now the skies appear to be slightly clear. It doesn't look like it contains clouds, which is gonna open up. The weather is really cool, very pleasant. Let's see how the ride goes. And I'm riding solo, not accompanied by any of my riding buddies. So today will be a solo Sunday morning breakfast ride. And I am on my Suzuki GSXS 750. It's been probably 2 weeks that I have taken my GSXS 150 out. Last week I had taken my Triumph Tiger 800 out. So I thought I'll take my GSXS 750. Here I am in Yashwantpur on the way to Kunigal Road. And this is the flyover which connects Guragundapalya signal to Nalamangala toll, that is Parleji toll. Pretty good flyover. The traffic will be really less in the early morning times, and it's around 3 or 4 kilometer stretch flyover. I really enjoy riding on this flyover. Yeah, as I told you, the weather is really cool, guys. Awesome weather. So as they say, any day on the motorcycle is a good day. So obviously today has to be a very beautiful day, because I am on my motorcycle. Don't open the door, guys. I'm sure Harley gang will be there. But what is this? Not many vehicles today. One Harley guy, two Harley guy, three Harley guy, Repsol. Entered Kunigal Road. The time is around 6:43. The traffic appears to be less in Kunigal Road today. Let's see ahead how the traffic will be. Last week, as you people saw in one of my videos, the traffic was really bad, and there were really bad, crazy drivers, and we had a good time, frankly speaking, among those crazy drivers. Let's hope I don't get such kind of crazy drivers today. This is the Lanko toll, the first toll in Kunigal Highway. The space given for two wheelers here is far, far better than the space given at Parleji toll. I don't know why this toll people do that. They neglect these two wheelers. There are some bikers here also. Some good news for my Suzuki GSXS 750. I had planned some frankly speaking big upgrades only on my bike, and finally it's happening. Probably in a span of say 2-3 weeks I'll show you the upgrades. I don't want to reveal the upgrades now only, but definitely I'll show you the upgrades. They are worth it, and I've invested quite some amount of money on those upgrades, and I like it. I hope you people also like it. Just stay tuned for the upgrades. And by the way, one upgrade I have already done, which I didn't show you people. This is the upgrade. A kind of mini windshield, you can say. It doesn't serve the purpose of blocking the wind and helping me cruise comfortably at around 130-140 kilometers per hour, restricting the wind flow on me. No, it doesn't do that. It's basically for looks, and it's an Suzuki OEM part, and price was exuberant, don't ask me. It was around say 16k, 16,400 something for that small piece of windscreen, because it's an OEM Suzuki part. And there were a lot of other windscreens aftermarket, like Puge and some other brands, but I was not really interested in them because it's gonna kill the street fight look of this bike. And I was more towards making the bike look good rather than the functionality, so I didn't go for those aftermarket windscreens. So I went for this small windscreen, even though it doesn't serve the purpose, but it serves the purpose of making my bike look really good. Oh, wow. Look at this fellow, idiot, the way he took to the right. Such kind of idiots are there, without putting an indicator also. I don't know why these people don't have a small amount of common sense or civic sense when they drive or ride in the highway. In that aspect, we have to really appreciate the truck drivers, guys. Once they stick on to one lane, no, they'll be going in that lane only. And whenever they want to change the lane, they'll put the indicator, they'll wait for some time, then they'll change the lane. I know there are some truck drivers who are really bad, but majority of them, compared to the normal private vehicles, especially these cars and all, they're far better. This part of the highway is really good, guys. Look at that hillock over there. Because of monsoons, it's literally green. When you come during summertime, it will be literally brown. Construction is going on there. Probably a godown, I guess. Look at the view this side, guys. Really good. You feel like you have ridden in a proper highway if you ride in Kunigal Road. You know why? When, for example, take the other highways, Kolar Highway or Tumkur Highway or Osur Highway, you can't see such kind of fields in those highways. That olden days highway charm is not there in any of those highways. It's still retained in this Kunigal Highway. That's why I like to come to Kunigal Highway a lot. This is the place where I usually stop on Kunigal Road for photo session. Look at that side, it's really good, scenic side. Fields over there with lot of coconut plantations. On this side also fields, and a straight highway. Greenery on both the sides. Looks really good. Look at this beauty, guys. I'm just in love with this GSX-750. The way it looks, the curves, what it has got. Wow. Sometimes I keep staring at this bike rather than looking. No, I keep staring at this bike. Turn back and again look at it whenever I park my bike in my parking lot. I'll turn back again, I look at it twice or thrice, then I'll move. I'll just take some pics. Yeah, the next stop will be Dhruvatara restaurant. Where is the destination, guys? This is Dhruvatara. It's still cloudy. I thought it will be sunny because we're coming. I just saw that the clouds were getting cleared, but again the clouds have come back and it's dark gray clouds. It's really cloudy. Good. I hope some place is there for me. Yeah, it's there. Yeah, this is Dhruvatara. This is the hotel where I frequent very often for my breakfast rides. Wow, such a cute puppy. Don't pee, man. Don't pee there. I'll have some food. I'll have a cup of coffee and I'll spend around 15-20 minutes time and I'll head back to home, guys. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Keep smiling. Bye-bye.